Is your phone constantly buzzing with Telegram messages? Or maybe you're missing important messages because the vibrations aren't strong enough? No need to stress, I've got your back. In this video, we're going to show you exactly how to tweak the vibration settings in the Telegram app so you get it just right. Ready to dive in? Let's get started. First, open the Telegram app. Then tap on the three horizontal lines, the hamburger menu, in the top left corner. After that, tap on Settings. Now navigate to Notifications and Sounds. Next, tap on Vibrate. From here, you can choose the vibration style you prefer or simply turn it off if you'd rather not have any vibrations. Alright folks, I hope you found this guide helpful for customizing those in-app vibrations on Telegram for your Android phone. If you did, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel for more great tips and tricks. Have any questions or need more info? Just drop them in the comments below. Thanks for hanging out with me today, and I'll catch you in the next video.